to Reykjavik, Iceland now, so see you on the other side.
Jumping up and down the floor, my hat is an animal, and once there was an animal, it had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy, they had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
And welcome to Iceland. It's 10:40 p.m. Annalise and I just came out of the coolest little place called Vita Bar. Pretty fun. Here's Annalise right here. She doesn't want to be on the vlog. But the sun is still out. Look it. The sun is still out. You can see the shadows. The sun will not set until 10:18 tonight in Reykjavik, Iceland. So that's amazing. And I think we'll just have about 2 hours of darkness tonight. So stay tuned.
This is something pretty awesome. Wow, that is super cool. And there it is, the sun is setting.
It's 10:50 at night. It is May 28th.
Oh, seriously, still on our way to get the best view of the sunset here. It's 5 minutes to 11 p.m. And we still have about 20 minutes of sunshine here in Reykjavik. Gorgeous, at about 50 degrees, they say it's nice weather. What would we know? Hello, Reykjavik. And look at this beauty. Now you can see the sun catching this Viking ship. Oh, did I just find a better shot of this thing or what?
You know, I'm just gonna have to say that the Iceland sun beat me. I am going to bed before it gets dark out. Now it is 11:45, but good night. We'll see you tomorrow. We have a great trip to the Blue Lagoon. I think it's called the Blue Hole. Blue Lagoon. Check that out.
Good morning. Our first full day in Iceland, and the sun was up early. I got up at 4:30 just to look around, and it was as if it was noon. So we're taking the bus to the Blue Lagoon today. It's 8:30.
Actually, not many people know about Iceland. It's a very dangerous country because our volcanoes. We have about 15 active volcanoes here in Iceland, and they're saying the volcano, it's overdue for about almost 8 years now. So this can happen today, tomorrow, next week. Hope not today, yes? Hope not today. And the volcano, it's 3-4 times bigger than volcano in 2010, which probably everybody know about. Eyjafjallajökull, yes? Like, very easy to pronounce.
Okay, we're at Iceland's biggest national park. Gonna look at their largest lake and tectonic plates splitting out. And this is also where a lot of Game of Thrones has been shot. We'll be right back. And now we're at the Gullfoss waterfall. Comes off a massive glacier that we drove by. Check it out.
The stars creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way.
Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on.
Last stop of the Golden Circle tour is the Blue Lagoon. So can't bring the phone in here, but I'll shoot it on a GoPro and I'll put it in the full clip.
Old voice in my head that's holding me back.
Well, tell her that I miss our little talks.
So we're at the Blue Lagoon outside of Reykjavik, Iceland, and it's a spectacular day. It's 5 o'clock. The sun is 6 hours from setting. What do you guys think of the Blue Lagoon? Let me take a picture.
Be over and buried with our past.
We used to play outside when we were young and full of life and full of love.
Some days I don't know if I am wrong or right.
Your mind is playing tricks on you, my dear. Cause though the truth may bury this, shit will carry on.
Exotic experience ever. Life is good!
You're gone, gone, gone away. I watched you disappear. All that's left is a ghost of you. Now we're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go.
The girls are just going to continue enjoying life over there, and I'm going back to the bar.
Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when I'm gonna.
Something everyone should try, I guess.
Is
that how you guys got over here? Oh, luxury, luxury here in Iceland. We are so refreshed and rejuvenated with the great Blue Lagoon mineral water. It was a great experience, enjoyed it tremendously. Hey, I just found our dinner options.
Where?
Right there. We're having frigadella at IKEA. Well, after a long day of sightseeing, we're back at our Reykjavik apartment, I would call it, just relaxing, and gonna go out, get some dinner in a little bit, and still getting used to this. Oh, it's 8:30, Annalise, and it's still sunny. Yeah, so this is the view right out to the Greenland Bay. Heading out of the Thompson residence suites here in Reykjavik. Actually quite nice, self-service. No help needed, make a left. And we're headed to dinner, sort of a eclectic 10 restaurant tour collection. Should be great. Oh my God, it's 9 o'clock at night. Can you see the sun?
can you see how high the sun is?
Enjoying my $59 Icelandic hot dogs and drinks.
That's the bread we ordered.
There's two valley, this ship will carry our body safe to shore.